Good morning, children. Today we are going to read about the poem The Bird's Bath. Okay, The Bird's Bath. So this is the poem that tells us about a bird's bath. Okay, a bird's bath that is in the garden of the poetess Alvin Steen. Alvin Steen is the poetess of the poem. So here, kids, bird's bath is a small collection of water or a small pool of water where birds usually gather during the summer season to drink and bathe. See here, you can see they are drinking water and they are bathing in the water. Now we see the first paragraph. I'll read it out and then explain the first paragraph. In our garden, we have made such a pretty little pool, lined with pebbles neatly laid, filled with water clean and cool. So here, now in the first paragraph, the poetess says, there is a pretty little pool in her garden. Okay, you can see here. You can see here, there is a pretty little pool in the garden of the poetess that is neatly bordered. You can see here, that is neatly bordered with small smooth stones. Small smooth stones. Okay? And is filled with clean and cool water. Clean and cool water where birds come to drink water and they come to bathe in the water. So you saw how birds come to drink water and bathe in the clean, cool water. Now, I'll read the second paragraph. When the sun shines warm and high, robins cluster round its brink. Never one comes flying by, but will flutter down to drink. Now, in the second paragraph, the poetess tells us that when the sun is shining high up in the sky, you can see the sun is shining high up in the sky, robins, okay, these are robins. Robins are small birds that fly and gather around the edges. They fly and gather around the edges of the bird's bath. Okay, edges of the bird's bath to drink its clean and cool water because it is really very hot at that time. During summer, it's really very hot. So, what these robins do? They come to drink its clean and cool water because it is very, very hot. Okay, then I'm reading the third paragraph. Then they splash and splash and splash, spattering little shower sprite all around till off they flash, singing sweetly their delight. So, then we come to the third paragraph. Now, here, the robins that have come to the bird bath, they splash and splash, scattering the water of the bird's bath. You can see here, they are splashing and scattering the water here and there, all around till they don't finally fly off singing. You can see they fly off singing sweetly in happiness because they are so happy after having that cool and clean water and after bathing themselves in the cool and clean water during the hot summer, that now they are very happy and they sing and they fly off. And now this is the poem which we have done, and we will continue with the rest of the exercise later on. Okay, children, bye-bye.